If Hong Kong falls, it would easily become the springboard for the totalitarian regime of China to push its rules and priorities overseas.